lowers and by race leader. Fading away of the lead, but on the lead, Taluk by Najm al-Thaq. About the outside on the far side, Riyadia by Fun Galore. They're all lining up in a triple competition between them. Again is Lawazin by race leader. She's trying to lead the field, trying to spear up the field and make the pace at the early stages. Run the opening quarter about 26 at the half mile. They turn for the home lap turn. Riyadia takes it from there. From Lawazin, which is drifting the beat in the second place, and Taluk is back way there, fades away as they cast the 600 distance meter mark, and the pace be to be increasing, and the groups of the horses are split up to two leaders and the rest of the field. 600 left to go, and Riyadia till now holding on strongly on the lead, ridden by Ramos, who says go to her, and she's now responding. I see from behind the purple silks, Nahar Stable with Elizabeth by Cat Thief. She's trying to catch up from there up the outside. It's between these two amazing fast pace mares. Riyadia on the inside and Elizabeth on the outside with Elizabeth Pitt on the lead. Taluk is back then, the third place, trying to find a new gift. 100 left to go. It's between these two. Elizabeth on the outside. It's going to be between. It's going to be close. And it's going to be Riyadia by Jawad. For Abdul Rahim.